Assalamu alaikum. This is me, Radai Zaira from Baqa News, Karachi, Pakistan. Let's go towards the headline. US renews call on Pakistan to cut off extremists. Our expectation in that Pakistan will not provide safe harbor to terrorists on their western border, says Pompeo. Children injured in Quetta school firing. Unidentified motorcyclist opened fire at school gate, injured in stable condition. Police raid and charge protesters in Karachi, Pakistan quarter, CM Shah take notice. Protests held against court-ordered eviction of residents from federal residential colonies. Aslam Masood, key accused in fake account case, arrested by the Interpol. Aslam Masood is believed to have masterminded opening of fake accounts. For further news update, keep watching Baqa News, or you can visit our website www.baqanews.com. Stay tuned.